each morning your day starts with a nice cup of hot coffee. And you could be adding a little bit of cream, sugar, and mold? CBS 4 Consumer Investigations uncovers reports of mold living inside a popular coffee maker. So Angela Brauer takes a closer look. CBS 4 examines the hard-to-reach places to see what's really inside this coffee maker and reveals the lab results that might make you think twice about what's inside your cup.
Those are really gross.
Tonight on CBS 4.